said it's really speech if they disagree. Behold, the Robocop persona. It's a vendetta against the honor of human rights. Never submit to the oppression. Find your method, defeat the aggressor. With that positive energy, you're apt up, apt up. Demons get smacked up, smacked up. With that positive energy, you're apt up, apt up. Demons get smacked up, smacked up. Thank you. Vigilante Sunset Part 2. Poetry Moonlight, a roll with the fist of Khonshu. Defeat a taskmaster. They can't form a plan, become a hero. In your own comic book adventure, forget waiting a damn with vengeance. Save yourself from disasters created by dark masters who wish to create a dimension of chaos. See past illusions, heal the world with positive solutions. Break free from the industry confusion. The London scene is full of bacteria, time to cleanse it before it becomes a UK virus. Turn everything upside down. Do you want to be a clone with no personality, no passion? With a microchip in your head to follow commercial fashion. Please don't let it happen. Vigilante Sunset, escape the urban hell. These hype ones play the game very well. Align yourself with positive thoughts. Give no power to a negative force. Holy smokes, you're giving these demons external power. Now their signals and symbols have turned you into a coward. Create the symbols to have a meaning. The force should be strong, pure fuel, self-believing. Nobody can stop you from dreaming and manifesting what you want in life. Go get it. No need to waste any of your time. Corporations manufacturing fake rap, drugs, or clones. Distort the views of the youth, conflict in the family. Now the truth is inside you, a positive relationship. That's what it comes down to. They want commercialized child abuse, so you threat a powerless parent. Do not listen to fear mongering. Just create a safe environment for your kids. Protect yourself from those predators, don't be slack. Be the security guard for your children, one more thing. Do the research for true knowledge. Be your own college. Never be a follower to a false prophet. Vigilante Sunset, escape the urban hell. These parasites play the game very well. Align yourself with positive thoughts. Give no power to a negative force. Thank you. Thank you. Turn the microphone, please. Poet Warrior, I bring the message raw. It opens a portal to hidden doors. Crush negativity with powerful words. Nobody can stop a positive force. Let the parasites beg for mercy. Gonna charge up the energy. Parasites run for the hills. The poetry kills cancer. The art form is blessed. Defeating enemies with no stress. Who's got your back? Well, it's you. Let the poetry reveal the truth. When the poetry heals, the parasites scream. When the poetry heals, it's the real deal. When the poetry heals, the parasites scream. When the poetry heals, it's the real deal. The phantom menace, this pain is haunting you. Jedi mind tricks can reverse the damage. Let the lyrics fight the madness. Critics want to battle poetry, make their words the gospel. But that's a joke, right? But they want to dismantle art, poison creativity, so they get a cheap laugh. London lockdown, making sure poetry's an outlaw. No way! Poetry's a hard time to destroy. The art form is immortal, it fills the void. When the poetry heals, the parasites scream. When the poetry heals, it's the real deal. When the poetry heals, the parasites scream. When the poetry heals, it's the real deal. Thank you. We're shapeshifters, hot and cold. 1 minute it's all good, next thing you know they want to kill your flow. Hide behind a cheap disguise, a mask of lies, to deceive the eyes. True mental power can smash illusions. Don't be a sucker for the fakeness. Don't be a parasite for the hatred. They might want to boost your ego. Then out of the blue, backstab you. Drama is their food, so be cautious. Don't be a tool of emotional distortion. Keep it together, positive energy can defeat their vendetta. Shapeshifters, the friendship killers, shapeshifters, the friendship killers, shapeshifters, the friendship killers, shapeshifters, the friendship killers. It's clear to see these parasites got an agenda, so why be a puppet to make them feel better? Oh, you're scared of conflict, but you gotta stand up for yourself, don't be a wimp. But you gotta hand it before they create a monster, a fake friendship that can steal your energy, leave you heartless with a Megatron mentality. Don't be a fool, create your reality. Relationship is burnt out. You can save it, but move on to better days in the Matrix. Shapeshifters, the friendship killers. Shapeshifters, the friendship killers. Shapeshifters, the friendship killers. Shapeshifters, the friendship killers. Thank you. I've seen these darker days. The sun always appears, vaporizing all these fears. The drug dread sentence, trying to execute positive elements. These naysayers feel gossip, so they crack the channel box. Meanwhile, internet arguments keep the public lost. Starving for attention, they get cross. Drama is their drug. Reality now functional. Turn nothing into something. There's always a problem. Unlock the inner truth, then it will make sense. Until then, stay sick with a screw face. Super vex, Terminator, ready to pull a tech. Evil vibes, not you. Step back and relax. Work yourself up from the devilish trance. Keep it, Carl Urban, streetwise intelligence. A positive talent to represent. You can only fail yourself. Never put the success in the hands of someone else. Yes, people will support you on the way, but stick to your truth, never dumb it down. Of course, flip jokes, now and then and now. Never become a degenerate for the crowd, heavy metal style. Sometimes you've got to get loud. Be free from jail, don't be another number. Pigeonhole, label for your gender. Eradicate the stereotype, why be a member? Unmask the truth, make it happen. Swift like Leonardo's swords, slice up negative thoughts, the ghost of walks, transparent with venomous talk, building the foundation, it must be strong like He-Man and She-Ra, push away the non-believers, anger bullets repel, when a mind creates a shield, it's the mental practice, high tech like Bruce Wayne gadgets, protect yourself from lunatic fanatics, create a peaceful kingdom in a city of madness, no need for the Wolverine aggression, it's not worth the hassle, letting the blood pressure increase, be good to your health. Forget the toxic energy, treat your mind like your best friend, smash these critics. The body count is ridiculous. Back against the wall, get your mental squad to work. Back against the wall, get your mental squad to work. Come through like the British Army, taking no prisoners, the fighting force. Let's show these vampires who's boss. 007, we hit online targets. Character assassins get blasted out of existence. Keep it militant, it's animal cruelty, we smack the pony. How about we smack the crap at his reality TV phonies? We'll try to sabotage the moves we make. A beat this week, we got them stuttering, like Paul the Pig. The power of 13 got them speechless. A true ninja is fierce. Go against the grain, back against the wall, get your mental squad to work. Back against the wall, get your mental squad to work. Back against the wall, get your mental squad to work. Thank you. TV's not a god. TV's not a babysitter. TV's not a god. Do not expect TV to heal your problems because your problems become entertainment. So look for the alternative. If BBC 3 shuts down, make your own channel. There's no point letting the corporations handle your art in proper right. Companies do not want to take the risk, so they keep their pockets tight. Fair play, but the art form should be respected. So do not exploit artistic projects just to make an easy profit. It can be organic. Forget the robot marketing, you make a TV your teacher, but you ain't learning nothing. As for these problems, they become deeper. Face it, it's not working out. Get into some educational means and give the mind some real teachings. TV's not a babysitter. TV's not a god. TV's not a babysitter. TV's not a god. To some people, it's a joke when you mention the word peace. Because of the high consumption of reality TV. Let's not forget the obsession of a selfie. Now YouTube can become a robotic celebrity. Please, if you choose fame, bring a positive message that inspires the planet. Rather than influence people to be erratic, really and truly, we should create wise decisions and search for our truth. Never allow a snake to misguide you. Poisonous thinking could lead to a negative lifestyle. This negative lifestyle becomes normal. Now transmit your anger on the Jeremy Kyle show. Trash talking goes viral. It's not a good look. Images everything in the mainstream world. The public sees you as a monster. That's it. That's why you gotta respect your personal business. TV's not a babysitter. TV's not a god. TV's not a babysitter. TV's not a god. Thank you. I write this poem in 2013. You'll hear this in the future. I dare some steam. Never let people's bull crap restrict me. So I move with invincibility. See past holograms. It's clear to see the nonsense. Back to school. Social media contest. Popularity game. Get your numbers. Superficial mentality. a poisonous consciousness. The London BS becomes an international virus. So protect the town, it's contagious. Meanwhile, the industry turns more outrageous. Stormtroopers lock up your speech with the red cages. Demons pull out the red tape, so we have to hit them with the vapors. Hit them with the vapors and let up some steam. I ain't got time for your scams and schemes. Hit them with the vapors and let up some steam. I ain't got time for your scams and schemes. You want the Disney talk? Go somewhere else. Don't you know too much Mickey Mouse is bad for your health? You can't damage mockery, operate in ninja stealth mode. So, get that into a quick skull, wake up and smell the curry ghost. Take that native crack back to South Korea. Why the root of friendship? Oh, you wanna make it crystal clear that you are my enemy? Sorry, you no longer exist in my reality. So let these situations fade to black like scorpions' annihilation fatality. You're obsessed with the past, get some help to deal with that insanity. Hit them with the vapors, and let us some steam. I ain't got time for your scams and schemes. Hit them with the vapors, and let us some steam. I ain't got time for your scams and schemes. Thank you, Kingston, F for B for Christy Peace. It's the Grimez Warrior. It's been great. Thank you.